Hey, Kat. Thank you for being such a great section leader this year. It's been so much fun to be in band. And I was a little bit skeptical about the onesies at first, but I'm really digging it. Altoz love. Wink.
Kat, you are the best section leader ever. Thank you so much for everything you did for us. You made me feel so welcome as a freshman, and you got us onesies. Love you.
Hey, Kat. Thanks again for everything. You're an amazing section leader. Had a great time in band this quarter. I'm not sure why you made me swallow the penny, but I had a great time. Thanks for the onesie. You're the best.
Hi, Kat. So even though I've only known you for a couple of weeks, I can say without a doubt that you're an amazing individual and section leader. And without you, I'm pretty sure I wouldn't have loved Altoz and band as much as I do. So keep on doing what you're doing.
Hey, Kat. I just want to thank you for being so welcoming, such a great motivator here in band, and being such a great section leader. And also want to thank you for making my first quarter here at Stafford so special.
Hey, Kat. Thank you so much for being an awesome section leader, teaching me how to play the alto saxophone, and making band the best part of my freshman Stanford experience.
Michael here. You've been an amazing section leader. I'm so happy that I could have had you as a section leader, especially as a freshman. Like, you know, a lot of things I had no clue what to do, but you always like helped out, made it just really awesome. Really felt the Altoz love. So honestly, thank you for being the best section leader ever.
Hi, Kat. So I was really apprehensive about joining band at first since I don't actually know how to play saxophone, but because you're honestly one of the nicest, most genuine people I've ever met, I just completely love band now, and I want to be a section leader because you inspire me. I love you.
Hey, Kat. Thank you so much for being our section leader this last quarter. It's been a real pleasure to get to know you. You know, I recognize that section leading is a huge job, and we really appreciate the investment and the energy that you put into the whole process. I'm gonna miss giggling at all the sexual innuendos with you, and I hope you go on to great things in your life. Thank you again.
Kat, I love you. I'm so glad your parents decided to have you. If you weren't born, then we would have the most like lamest section ever. Because I mean, who else can be Kat? No one.
Hey, Kat, it's Grub. Altoz have always said, Altoz I love, but you have brought the love to Altoz like nobody else, and that's the reason our section has exploded in size this year. Thanks for leading with love. You're the best.
Kat, you are so amazing. I'm gonna miss you so much as a section leader. Really, you are an awesome person. You always help with everything, and you're so committed to band. Really, we're gonna miss you so much. We love you.
Hey, Kat, thanks so much for being a fantastic leader, and I wish you a happy and long retirement.
Hey, Kat, thanks so much for all the work and effort you put into keeping our section going. It's been great getting to know you thus far, and I'm looking forward to hanging out with you more in the coming year or so.
Hey, Kat. Can't believe we're juniors already. It kind of seems like just yesterday that we were total besties and we're the next near each other. Lots happened, and I can't believe, you know, we sort of went our separate ways, but I still really love seeing you, and I can't believe that your year as Alpha's section leader is already over. You've done a lot, you put a lot of yourself into it, and I think we all appreciate it, even though we may not show it all the time. You know, I really appreciate what, like, getting to know you spot, man, like, it's been forever ago. I really, like, really great having you in my life, and thanks for all you've done for the episodes. You're kind of the best. So. Bye, Kat.
So to be honest, I'm not really sure where to start. Kat, you're amazing. You've made my experience this past year so incredible. I'm so happy I've gotten to know you over the past couple years. And also, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't know how to drive. So thank you.
Hey, Kat. There's not enough time to say all the ways that I'm grateful for you, but it's 3 a.m. right now and I'm writing an e-clue. So I just realized how much time and effort goes into being a section leader, and I'm blown away by how gracefully you did it. You've taught me so much, and you're still teaching me so much as I step into this new role. You still come to literally everything, which shows me how much you care about band. One day I'm going to make you take a leave of absence so that you can get some rest. You're seriously the best, and I love having you in my section. Marrying you was pretty fun, too. Let's do that again sometime. Thanks for everything.
Kat, I want to say a big thank you and express my admiration for your commitment to your duties this year. You've done a phenomenal job, and you're a credit to the band.